Yes, Dad?
Off the power went out. I want to make sure you're okay.
Oh, yeah, Dad, I was sleeping.
Okay.
What's rule number one?
Do not talk back.
Why? Because talking back is disrespectful. Oh, does someone want to fight, huh? Okay, let's go, Cha-Cha. Ah! What a beautiful dip. Oh my god, why is there fighting? Oh my gosh, I'm out of here, bye. What? And that's what happened. Are you laughing, Boris? He's not laughing. Great.
Blimey! This pipe be getting on me last nerve!
I feel different.
I'm feeling a bit yellow myself.
Okay, Jeffy, here's your peas and here's your Coke. Jeffy! Jeffy, just eat all your peas, okay?
But I want chocolate cake, Daddy.
You can get chocolate cake if you finish all your peas.
Promise?
Yes, yes, I promise, Jeffy. Just finish all your peas. With your stupid Coke, after we get your stupid Coke. You know, I'll just leave it.
Daddy, all done.
You're all done.
Yeah. Ain't all my peas, Daddy.
Are you sure it's not on the floor, Jeffy?
Nope, not on the floor. See, told you, not on the floor.
I guess you did eat all your peas. Wait.
Hey.
Jeffy, move.
No.
Jeffy!
What?
You burn all your seat, Jeffy!
Chocolate cake, please.
You're not getting any chocolate cake, Jeffy!
But you promised! You promised I can have chocolate cake! You promised!
Shut up, Jeffy! I said only if you ate all your peas! You're not getting any chocolate cake! Since you're being a bad boy, Jeffy, I'm gonna eat chocolate cake in front of you. What? Jeffy? Where'd he go? Jimmy! Jimmy, where'd you go? What? Jimmy? Jimmy, unlock the door! Jimmy! You unlock that door right now! Jimmy! You put that chocolate cake back! Jimmy! Jimmy!
Marvin, I haven't heard or seen Jeffy all day.
I know, isn't it great?
Marvin, we should go check on him.
Look, the cops wouldn't care that he's missing until 72 hours have passed.
Marvin.
Okay, look, we'll go look for him.
Jeffy!
Jeffy, where are you?
Jeffy!
What?
Doing?
What? Jeffy!
Jeffy, why are you so dirty?
Because I'm digging the china with my spoon.
Jeffy, you cannot dig the china.
Yes, I can. If I dig deep enough, I'll eventually reach the other side of the earth.
No, you'll never reach the other side of the earth.
Are you saying the world is flat, Daddy?
No, I'm not saying it's flat, Jeffy. You need a bath. You're so dirty.
I don't want a bath, Daddy. I need to finish digging the china.
You need a bath because you're a dirty, sticky boy.
You said Jeffy's a dirty, stinky boy!
Because you are a dirty, stinky boy.
I don't want to dig the china no more!
Okay, good, because you get in a bath. You get in a bath right now, come on.
All right, Jeffy, the bathtub is full, so get in the bathtub.
I don't want to get in the bath, Daddy!
Jeffy, get in the bathtub, you're dirty!
Bathtub.
Yes, you do, Jeffy, you have to get in the bathtub.
Nah.
Jeffy, get in the bathtub right now!
Oh, okay.
Yes, it's right here.
All right, Jeffy, you're in the bathtub.
Oh, he's drowning! Oh, my God!
Jimmy, swim!
This is my face, an outfit I really love, and my favorite place, and something I care about, and something I hate, and someone I date, and back to my face, 'cause I'm cute, that was me, who are you?
Man, I think you have enough, Cap.
You've got the wrong place, matey. No one can take on Foxy the Pirate Fox.
Ha! And you're Foxy.
He looks more like a kitty cat to me.
Hey! Shut your trap!
Au contraire, my feline-esque friend. My trap is primed! It's time for a rap battle! 3, 2, 1, go!
Quad and Triton's neighbor, those.
Your turn, cat!
What? Say hello to Davy Jones for me, lass. Say, Delmo!
This doesn't look like the overworld, Steve.
It's fine. Just throw the Eye of Ender. It'll lead us to the stronghold.
Hold aye! Let Neptune strike you dead, you dullard! I'll smother your mouths with pungent slime till you turn blue and bloated with bitter
slime. Darn it! That was my last Eye of Ender! Oh! Huh. Never mind.
Who are you? I'm you. You can't be me, I'm me, you're you, who are you? No, not you, my name is you. That's really confusing, why are you in my room, you? I come from the future, the future.
Alright, buddy, try this on for size.
It It's of a merchant's daughter, brought up in Kyle's. Hurrah, the other girls do let me go. She took me in the parlor and said, won't you be my boy? Hurrah, the other girls do let me go.
You guys say Colorado.
Change the apartment.